That must be that diamond art everybody's talking about.
That's really nice.
Now that's my side of the taco. Father Christmas. First one I ever seen in person.
Some pictures, yeah.
To look at. There's a lot to look at. Food is good. Think about any kind of flower you can think of.
Mm-hmm.
Connor. Size of softballs.
Little baby carrots.
Oh, no, some happy head cabbage. They look like them Russian blues, don't they? Yeah, the Anaconda blues too. Get some of these too, some of that cabbage. Size that compared to mine. That's a big pepper.
Lot 601 weighs 19.9 pounds. exhibited by Austin Golden. Austin, 16 years old, and lives in Littlestown. He is in the 10th grade at Littlestown High School. This is his second year at the...
Size of the dog.
That's as big as a big one.
That is a big one.
Yes, it is.
What the sound is, the turkeys.
She is 12 years old. She lives in Gettysburg. She is in the 7th grade in his home school. Her second year in 4-H and second year in a poultry club. Her other projects in 4-H include layer hens and sewing. In her spare time, she enjoys softball.
I'm naming Red Beans and Rice.
He's liking that.
Where your hands going to stink?
I can smell. So, do you smell, Tim?
Two hundred,
Sounds healthy. Corn nose, hot dog.